man when these kids. Get it! And these kids are being so self.
You would have more than a character keep going, so then you're mixing it up. Like if they would have got there mid game and mixed it up back and forth,
yeah,
it might have balanced the game.
And then when they do the change, they'll be used, their chemistry will be either.
But he watches himself to improve.
Get there.
In the corner. It's fourth down.
Yes. No, for them.
For them?
There you go!
he's got his arms almost tied in this. Quarter two. Quarters two. Then switch quarter to two.
I dropped out of that class, accelerated geometry, because I was like, the teacher. Wait, did he say what teacher he
is? Is it a girl? Yeah. She's like young and like doesn't really teach.
Ms. Hires?
Yeah.
She's a terrible teacher. And she tried to, my counselor was trying to make me switch teachers. And I was like, I'm just going to drop it in general because I already have enough stuff going on that
I don't have homework. I think he's going to drop out too. Or not drop off, but switch back down to non-accelerated. Between this and football and everything, it's just...
I don't even have time to do my homework and I'm in like regular classes because I have my own sports too.
What do you play?
I play softball. And I'm doing skiing this year, which sounds pretty lame, but I'm doing it because I have nothing else to do during the winter time.
Right.
I need to stay fit for softball. For catching.
Spring,
I had to catch all season. Come on, get him. So it's plus six to our side.
Plus, yep. Plus six.
And then for the extra point, if they do like the running one, it's two, and then if they do the kick, it's one.
Yep.
I know that stuff. I know the basic stuff, just not this stuff.
See, that's where I get confused, because in a youth league, if you do it 3 yards away from the end zone, it's only 1 point, and if they're 5 yards, then it's 2 points.
So that's out of time.
No, just leave. No.
How was I even supposed to start it?
6 minutes.
Thank you.
Did Brandon play quarterback before him?
Yeah.
He played high school.
Oh, no.
It's Brandon.
think I've ever seen JV kick. No, don't do that at all.
Yes!
Best.
That puck. And third and 14. First down, you stop it.
Oh!
Tasty.